Hello everybody, welcome back. Star Citizen 3.3 has been finally released on the live server after spending a month in the BTU. Alpha 3.3, after losing Hearthstone, has been a very light update that still manages to add some important features for the game. The most important addition has been the first implementation of object container streaming that indeed helps with performance but mostly benefits strong rigs. OCS, object container streaming, is a very important feature for the future of Star Citizen, and we will talk about it again in another video. Gameplay content-wise, the addition of the first small rest stop is preparing the road for traveling to Hearthstone when the planet comes to the game, sometime later this year hopefully. The rest stop is basically a brand new location you can visit in the Persistent Universe with its own stores and market. A beautiful place that can work as an extra mini hub in the game right now. FPS combat AI has also been added to the Persistent Universe. For the first time ever, hostile NPC ground AI can be found in the game, but sadly at one only location at the Security Post Caria and in the form of a mission. A nice addition that needs a lot more work so it can expand everywhere. Visual improvements make the game look smoother and better, from the UI to MobiGlass and the map, to the stores and kiosks. Star Citizen has been significantly improved, at least visually, making it really pleasant looking at the screens and the existing world. Asteroid mining has also been added to the game, expanding this activity and making it easier to make money in the Persistent Universe. Mining in general got an overhaul with new types of minerals, rocks, and like everything else, visual improvements. For the first time in Star Citizen, we can also buy ships in-game by visiting the brand new ship shop at Alevsky. A limited variety of ships is waiting for us there to basically test this feature, since prices and everything about it need more work. What is a new update without new ships? Three new ships made it to the Alpha 3.3 and are now ready to fly. This is Hammerhead, which is basically a heavy turret platform and the first ever capital ship in-game. The Constellation Phoenix, the luxury variant of the Constellation series. And the Valkyrie, a brand new dropship. Along with these new ships, the Mustang rework and the other variants of the Cyclone are also available in-game. These are the most important new features, but there are other additions as well that include new missions and improvements to the mission system, a new mission giver, changes to weapons, the first implementation of face over IP and voice over IP, and scramble races. So this is Star Citizen Alpha 3.3, a very light update that is basically preparing the game for the next 3.3.5 update and Hearthstone. Thank you very much for joining me. If you enjoyed the video, please don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for more. I am Squid of Love, and I will see you around the verse. Bye bye.